Dirt, weeds, and old sticks are normally the debris construction workers discover while setting up the foundation for any project. However, on Monday, something a little different arose at a construction site in the Central West End. Surprisingly, a human skull appeared.
So, I think there are people under our feet in a lot of places we don't know.
Amanda Clark is a community tourist manager for the History Museum in Forest Park. When we told her the area where the skull had been found, she immediately knew where it may be remnants of.
So anytime you're building and digging within the city limits of St. Louis City, you do run the risk of finding people because we've lived here for so long.
The historian explains back in 1849, cemeteries had to be built to bury the nearly 5,000 people who died from the cholera outbreak. At one point, she says nearly 100 people were dying from it per day with no explanation.
At the time, they thought maybe it was in the air, maybe it was on vegetables, maybe it was coming in, maybe it was coming from God, that if you had, you know, sinned, that you were getting cholera. So they just didn't know. And at the same time, the city's growing quickly.
Death started slowing down in August of 1849, and now, some 170 years later, a skull is discovered. While the St. Louis Medical Examiner tries to piece together more information on this unknown skull, Clark says discoveries like this should come as no surprise as we try to build on spaces that were once resting places.
History is never very far away.
Darion Henderson, Fox 2 News.